गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, इट इज़ अवर केमिस्ट्री वीडियो क्लास 10 पार्ट 1. बिफोर गोइंग टू अवर टॉपिक यू हैव टू बोरो योर बुक. इट्स अरुण श्यामियर पब्लिकेशन. यू कैन बोरो लक्ष्मी श्याम और एनसीईआरटी विच इज़ सुटेबल फॉर यू. ओके, सो अवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज इट्स केमिकल रिएक्शन. So what is chemical reaction and how it occurs? If you ever seen in your daily life, we observe them. It happens in our surrounding. So let's start with some examples. Like first, digestion of food. Second, respiration. Third, staling of food. Staling of food means called rancidity, which is the last topic of our chapter. Staling means any awful or a production of a bad smell in the food. Next, rusting of iron. So let's start first digestion of food. When we intake our food, it goes to our food pipe, then reaches to stomach. In stomach, there are many enzymatic reaction occurs, which break down the food into small molecules. Small molecules. Then the production of energy takes place. From that energy, our body help in growing the cells, maintained, and the development of the cells take place. So, some kind of chemical reaction occurring in our stomach through which the production of energy take place. कोई ऐसी केमिकल रिएक्शन हमारे स्टमक में हो रही है जिसकी वजह से द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ एनर्जी टेक प्लेस, आवर बॉडी टेक दैट एनर्जी एंड वी कीप हेल्दी एंड फिट. विच कीप अस हेल्दी एंड फिट. लाइक सेम एज अ रेस्पिरेशन. द प्रोसेस ऑफ रेस्पिरेशन इज सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल. स्टूडेंट, इनटेक ऑफ ऑक्सीजन and release of carbon dioxide. It happens in the lungs. How we breathe? With the help of intake of oxygen, it reaches to the blood, through which it reaches to the heart. So some kind of chemical reaction take place in the lungs through which we breathe. Okay. Same as a staling of food. Like if we put the food aside from the refrigerator, it starts producing any awful or bad smell. Why? Because some students, if you know, every food molecule contains fatty molecules and called as unsaturated molecules. Fatty molecules and unsaturated molecules, which get easily react with air. Air is what? Oxygen. And it starts producing staling smell, staling of food. Staling of food means bad smell. So some kind of chemical reaction taking place in the food which kept aside and producing a bad smell. जो हम from हमें कुछ distance से ही वो smell आने लग जाती है. Then it means some chemical reaction take place in that food. Next, rusting of iron. Rusting of iron. Rusting of iron. Iron is what? It is a metal. And when in contact with air plus water, any metal, it start get rusting. So some kind of chemical reaction occurring take place through which a metal, which is a strong one element, react with air and water, get rusted, and the change in the color take place. Change in the color take place. It's the characteristic of the chemical reaction. We are discussing about some example. How can we know that some chemical reaction taking place? First we see digestion of food. Okay students, digestion of food, we get energy from that food when it takes break down in the stomach. So the energy is the type of characteristic of chemical reaction through which we understand some chemical reaction occurring in our stomach. Same as a respiration, staling of food, smell. Smell indicates or called as a change in the state, because first the food is in healthy state but it changes to a bad, unhealthy. आप नहीं खा सकते ना वो food which जो stale और rancid हो गया है. So change in the state take place, healthy from unhealthy. So it is from this point we know some chemical reaction take place in that example. Same as a rusting of iron, in which the metal same converted, which is in जो कि अच्छे स्टेट में एंड कन्वर्टेड टू अ रस्टेड स्टेट, सम काइंड ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शन टेक प्लेस लाइक मेटल आयरन कलर इज ब्राउन एंड इट कन्वर्टेड इनटू अ ब्राउनिश ब्लैक, चेंज इन कलर टेक प्लेस. सो वी कंक्लूडेड दैट सम काइंड ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शन ऑकर्स इन द रस्टिंग ऑफ आयरन. So what is the definition of chemical reaction? The production of a new substance during some reaction are known as chemical reaction. These all are examples. Some kind of new substance taking place, it is not good for us according to the example. Okay, some kind of new substance taking place through a chemical reaction, through some reactions, it's known as chemical reaction. Students, you have to know that chemical reaction is an irreversible change. We can't take it back. Like when we digest a food, some kind of chemical reaction occurs in our stomach. So can you take that food again? जिस स्टेट में वो हमने लिया वो स्टेट में आप वापस ले सकते हो? नो. Like staling of food, the first it's kept in healthy state and after it converts to unhealthy. Can you reverse it? Never. Same rusting of iron, metal is in जो है वो एक अच्छे state में है and it gets rusted. Can you take it again? No. These all are irreversible changes. So what chemical reactions are irreversible in nature. So have a look on a book. It is a permanent change in which original substance give rise to one or more new substance. We discussed with some examples. With different properties, it's known as a chemical change. Okay. So what is chemical reaction? Any reaction which produce some new product with some new properties. New product with new properties, it's known as chemical reaction or a chemical change, and it is a permanent change in which the original substance converted into a new substance with some new properties, and it is irreversible. So हमने देखा कि केमिकल रिएक्शन क्या होता है. वो रिएक्शन जिसमें कि किसी न्यू सब्सटेंस का फॉर्म होना विद सम न्यू प्रॉपर्टीज, उसको केमिकल रिएक्शन बोलते हैं. नेक्स्ट, अब इसमें टू सब्सटीट्यूट्स आर यूज्ड, टू वर्ड्स First is reactant and second is product. So what is reactant? वो सब्सटेंस विच आर टेकिंग पार्ट इन द केमिकल रिएक्शन, जिसकी वजह से केमिकल रिएक्शन हो रही है. द सब्सटेंस विच टेक पार्ट इन केमिकल रिएक्शन आर कॉल्ड एज रिएक्टेंट एंड द सब्सटेंस विच आर फॉर्म, जो रिएक्शन के बाद प्रोडक्ट फॉर्म हो रहा है, दैट इज नोन एज द प्रोडक्ट. इट्स नोन एज प्रोडक्ट. सो द सब्सटेंस विच टेक पार्ट इन केमिकल रिएक्शन टेक पार्ट इन केमिकल, ओके, जो किसी भी रिएक्शन में पार्ट लेते हैं. लाइक जैसे हमने एग्जांपल देखी थी रस्टिंग ऑफ आयरन. सो आयरन इज अ मेटल एंड इट्स टेकिंग पार्ट इन केमिकल रिएक्शन, सो इट इज़ अ रिएक्टेंट. एंड हियर आर टू मोर रिएक्टेंट आल्सो, वाटर एंड ऑक्सीजन, बिकॉज इट कंबाइंस विद दीज टू कंपाउंड एंड अ प्रोडक्ट इज फॉर्म इज आयरन ऑक्साइड Fe2O3. सो अ न्यू प्रोडक्ट इज फॉर्म